really been Fedorova and Pismanska's day. They will complete their day on the board at least with a forward 2.5 somersault and 1 twist. It is all about trying to move up the standings as best they can.
Oh, it ended up okay in the end. Diving closest to her. Pismanska landed way back on the end of the diving board. Now let me tell you, there isn't very much spring there on the springboard. You need to be right on the end to get the elevation. You can just see there, a good put back from the end of the diving board. She does so well to execute the dive there. There's the twist into the water. That's a really good secret. That might move them up a notch. But I think they left themselves a little bit too much to do. Nice overhead shot there, just showing how much the divers have to do to complete. Now smiling away. Not a great day for them.